So welcome one and all to our live coverage of the ongoing group stage here. The tournament making steady progress towards its knockout phase. We'll be ready to go once the final checks are carried out. We have a hugely expectant crowd here. We just hope that the game lives up to the atmosphere. It is a perfect ambience for the central characters who are ready now to perform. Everybody standing for the national anthem of the Netherlands. That was impressive. Match that. Identify as the key man in this fixture?
Well, there's a player below Peter who loves the high intensity, and it's Lautaro Martinez. His very direct style, as well as the ability to change rhythm, I think he would go down well in a lot of other teams. But the way he likes to press in the final third, it's something that's often overlooked, something that contributes to that directness. He puts a big shift in.
He'll be looking for a goal or two. Romero for De Paul. Molina. Garnacho. Matson. And Gravenbeck. Pinches it off him. Martinez, and it's Messi.
Yeah, we get to see this more and more. Defenders popping up in these positions.
Messi!
Goal! Well, what a statement of intent. Who better to be the one to have the first say? A cracking opening to this game.
Not so much sophistication as doggedness and sheer bloody-mindedness.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Argentina have their opener. It is a goal of real significance. Van Dijk. Weghorst. Gakpo! It's off target and by quite a way.
Argentina. Weghorst. And it's Messi. Garnacho. It's good movement we're getting from that front line. Very flexible.
Yeah, really easy on the eye too, yeah?
Very much so. It adds more variety to their attack and asks more questions of that defence. Cat and mouse at its best.
Molina. Argentina are very much in charge here, dominating possession and a goal to the good. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing.
Great defending, strong and determined.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Van Dijk spots it and intercepts. Garnacho gets himself into trouble and he's lost it. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. So he's plotting something before playing it in. And that's gone behind for a goal kick. Gravenberg. Some good work on the right flank here. De Paul. That has been cut short. The Netherlands finding their passes. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. Passes coming off in quick succession here.
Weghorst. De Paul
with the foul. To the pressure. Now, who's going to be first to this? Now, what about a counter-attack? Calmly anticipates. Stefan de Vrij. Another pass just keeps it ticking over. Played out to the right. That's good play. Well, the defence just about came out on top, but they were certainly tested.
Acuna.
For Di Maria. Argentina leading here thanks to that early goal. 1-0 the score. Van Dijk. It's a fighting looking ball, that. The referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. So the end of the first half, both teams have had their moments. There's been no shortage of talking points, but there has been... And the action is back on the way.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Gravenberg. Gakpo. And he's had it nicked away. Acuna. And Garnacho.
Referee's given a throw. Another throw in. He's got away. That'll be a corner. Argentina can start a counter here. He's gone for goal! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Messi. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. And now a sudden chance to counter. Now it's Weghorst. He's shifting through the gears here. He's found the way through. Lings in across.
Molina.
And it's Di Maria. So far, Jim?
I think the manager's pondering his options as to whether to stick or twist Peter in view of the time remaining. He might have a tough call to make now.
Madsen. Now it's Weghorst. No, he's not getting any further than that.
What a throw in.
The Netherlands making another change here. And back to the keeper they go. Molina. De Paul, Romero, McAllister, Acuna,
he's felt that, hasn't he?
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one,
and that's going to be a booking.
Has gone astray. Wijnaldum. Into Stefan de Vrij. Forwards and with intent. Madsen. That is a great pick out.
Well, they've got it back in a hurry.
Oh, how that cross missed everyone is an absolute mystery to me. It warranted a finishing touch. Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
Oh, that's a key interception.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
he's forced to go back. 1-0 as we head towards the end. Garnacho. For De Paul. Molina. And it's Messi. Fiddles it through. Ooh, played through for the white man. The final 5 minutes. Very much into the last knockings. He might be in here!
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
No unnecessary risks, and the game is petering out here. Now it's Messi. Stefan de Vrij. And De Ligt.
They're avoiding the blatantly obvious by not getting the ball into the opposition box. That's where it has to be.
Memphis Depay. Well, that is one way to stop him. Acuna with a definite fell there. He's not getting his way this time. De Paul. And that's that.